Any movement so far out of the 88 of Hetrick. There we see somebody get up. There he is right there. So thank goodness he is up, and you can see right now he's not satisfied with what's going on. But Chad, you know, in the heat of the moment, these guys, fastest guys on the track, they know it. They're trying to get to the front of the pack, man. Just mistakes sometimes happen.
He's a veteran. He's going to just watch it.